All right, thanks, Roger, for that. Today's storm made a mess for people who had to go out and brave the roads this Sunday.
Things are moving slowly out there, and many Mainers are fed up with the winter weather. News 8's Paul Merrill joins us live from Portland with more. Hey, Paul.
Hey, Paul.
Hey, guys, I'm one of the Mainers who's fed up with all this winter weather. Still snowing out here in Monument Square. This snow, it's wet stuff. It's the type of stuff that's pretty good for making snowballs. But even one flake today is too much for people who are just fed up with the winter weather and cities and towns that are still struggling to find ways to make sure they can pay to clean all this stuff up. We know the budget in the city of Portland is already stretched pretty thin. The blizzard 2 weeks ago cost the city nearly $500,000. Things are messy both here in the city as well as in the inland communities. While many Mainers love this stuff, others are sick of having to deal with more snow.
The main roads aren't so bad, but the off roads are terrible. So.
Tomorrow we're going back to school, so I was hoping that we'd have another day off.
No such luck.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Now, we also stopped by the Jetport earlier where there were a few cancellations and delays of flights in the northeast part of the country. Now, here in Portland, an important thing to note, there is a parking ban in effect from 10 o'clock tonight until 6 tomorrow morning. Make sure your cars are off the streets so the city plows can do their work. You can hear a plow and see a plow going by us right here. Now, the city of Portland, its entire budget for snow removal throughout the entire winter is $1.1 million. Of course, the blizzard cost about $440,000. And a city spokeswoman tells me tonight that with this cleanup, they are probably at that $1.1 million mark for a total for this winter. And of course, the winter's not over yet. That's the latest live here in Portland. Paul Merrill, News 8.